bit of a standoff between fans here, doing by jerseys in the town here. Arsenal fans there, Newcastle fans on there. New to them, yes, yeah. Bit of taunting going on. Nothing serious. Two sets of fans pretending to want to fight each other. No, what's going on here? Good to do. Good to do. Arsenal fans are heading off down towards Newgate Street, obviously down to the station, taunting the Newcastle fans, who are obviously chuffed a bit, bitterly disappointed and frustrating. Dear for us, you know, it was a scrappy battle that was between two really good sides going toe to toe. In my opinion, I just thought Arsenal had the better quality. Aye, they cheated. They went down every time a feather brushed past them, but oh, just one of those days. Frustrating. Bruno, I thought in the second half wasn't very good at all. But there you go. Anyway, let's see what happens down there.